by the Swiss authorities. That was Dennis Lockhart, former Atlanta Fed president, in terms of surveillance.
Ricky, why are you not playing?
We are taking the directives. We are trying to find direction after all of the events, given what the concerns are about the banking industry, and given the people are trying to push through a Fed response.